Yes, you do. Illinois is not a state that has a motorcycle helmet requirement. If you're injured while riding your motorcycle as a result of someone else's negligence or fault, you have the ability to make a claim whether or not you're wearing your helmet or not. But my advice is to wear the helmet. It is better to call an attorney with a helmet on injury than it is off, because they're very severe.